Okay, to play G on the cello, you're going to use all four fingers. We call this block fingering. You're going to pull all of the string back with four fingers so that it's not too difficult. You don't want to have tension in your hand. You want to be flexible. Okay, remember, the thumb is always behind two and three. And this is G, all four fingers down on the D string.